ACIP meets under public conditions. That is to say, the meeting is open to the public. The meeting is on the web, so that thousands of people literally can observe what goes on at the meeting and decide for themselves whether or not there is any hanky-panky.
And know this, we will not be your test subjects. It is time the American people call for the separation of pharma and state. I'll leave you with a quote by Dr. Stanley Plotkin. Science never completely understands anything. Thank you.